An army on the edge of the city. Look for cover.
Come take a look. I'll give you a good...
The battle is about to start. What?
Olin's apartment feels empty. Should I sleep? Did I leave anything unfinished? Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you. How did you, Rost, after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? Guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
There are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not good smoke.
Then what is it?
The end. For how it begins, anyway.
You spoke of.
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do what she says! Set loaded! All of you, be ready to fire! Will the guns hold them back?
Reinforcements.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
You have fixed me long enough.
Should have fought me in a sun ring then.
You don't fight!
This was not meant to be.
None of this was meant to be, Helis. You made it happen. Followed your orders, butchered so many, and for what? To die on your knees, used like a pawn by a power you don't even understand?
You pity me?
Turn your face to the sun. Good.
The Meridian! Hold the line!
Where do you need me?
Take up a cannon! On the platform!
West.
Aloy. Aloy! Aloy!
Tab.
By our mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go.
This is where I belong, Aloy. But the spire calls to you.
Aloy, go! We'll draw them. Now you face the true sun, shadow demons.
Hades is transmitting. It must have gotten through the defenses. Venora. Baron's vanguard. I have to get up there. Gotta keep going. Keep pushing! I knew this wouldn't be easy. So no holding back.
Aloy! It's Aloy! Well, you can see that. We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a...
Not alone.
It's my fight. I can't ask you to...
We're about to go over the top anyway. Right.
Hawk and Thrush, let's go.
I should stock up. chance.
Knock him back!
All of you, focus on the new machines! We got them!
Scrapped! Found the last corrupted.
System threat imminent.
I'm more than a threat.
Master Override armed. To activate state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV. So the grass caught fire. And, so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query, what did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care, and that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. I guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious and willful, unstoppable even, but with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Hello, old friend. Remember me? We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.
Aloy, what brings you to Meridian?
A threat. Helas commands a legion of fanatics called the Eclipse. They will attack with an army of ancient... They'll bring a mind with them. God, demon, machine. It's called... It will set... We can't...
I'm trying to...
Meridian...
Perhaps the...
Yes.
And have the city...
Aloy, if we... Even now...
If Ikri's not coming back...
She'll be back. She never falters.
But if she has, then I'm the one who can throw a spear the farthest.
And I'm the one who can climb ice the fastest.
You have passed one test. The next test is of silence.
Apologies, I have much on my mind.
A Werak chieftain from the Nora. Strange omens. What do you make of it, Shaman?
My thoughts on this are... clouded. I must take in the smoke of burnt wires to clear them.
We are of the White Teeth, come down from the jawbone of Benur to test
them. A test?
No, it is an ordeal. Survive upon the glacier and the knife. It's been a harsh season. Two have yet to return. We shall wait.
What does this...
To scale the glacier's face and endure 4 days, our shaman has...
Metal to fashion weapons.
What about the two who haven't returned?
It was their ordeal to face alone. Those who return...
How generous. So who are the White Teeth?
Warriors. The first... All young hunters hungry for the fight seek to run with us. Now the machines... We are well served.
Every day...
Aren't you even going to look for your missing...
In time. As months pass, the Meltwater often carries...
Unbelievable. If there's a chance...
Even if they...
Nothing else can be...
We'll see.
More than this, but always know. We are here to survive.
Survival is sacred. So they leave people to die?
Even if I care to travel for...
All the cut echoes with songs of your trials here are open to you. Once a chieftain.
You look like you've got some.
Oh, I ran with the Thunder's daughters long ago before they ran. I couldn't.
What's worse?
To grow old. That's why I tell all the
How do the trials work?
There's no Karja medals. I had some, but I used them to patch up holes in my snow. Instead, you'll compete against the best times set by other, but to take second place, even third place, puts you.
What if I come in first?
We'll see.
I'm guessing you're not part of the
Every tribe claims they were the first to have hunting grounds. And every tribe claims the Karja stole.
So who was the first?
We were.
And the Karja stole.
That's right. Which trial do you... So you'll need to own a Banuk Stormslinger to... The Onslaught trial challenges a hunter to withstand the ebb and flow of combat. Machines will be released into the arenas in waves. Pace yourself. Only then will you be able to defeat them all without... Use the rope to get to the arena. We'll need a moment.
Fight or run.
conquered it on your first run and didn't even make it look difficult. I swear it on the ice. You're as good as any. So you'll need to own a Banuk Stormslinger to. The Chieftain's Trial is a challenge that will push even the. Only the largest, most dangerous machines will be looted. Learn their weaknesses quickly, and to best them and survive. We'll start when you hit this. We'll need a moment to pull the machines from the pass into the arenas.
That machine carries fluid in those sacks. Not sure I want to find out what kind. Conquered it on your first run and didn't even make it look difficult. So you'll need to own a Banuk Storm. So you'll need to own a Banuk.
That's all I've.
You have.
Yeah.
You're back for more. The control trial tests the hunter's ability to... Only the wisest understand these shamanic weapons, and only the brave. If you're prepared, we'll need a moment to pull the machine. Conquered it on your first run.
No more trials, not yet. I'm gonna prove myself in these trials. I should do it fair and square.
think I found the others.
Outlander, huh? Well, who else would join me on this path I've taken?
Which path would that be?
Away from tradition. Away from the Werak. It's not so... Damn. I need metal too. But my need is greater.
The Banuk don't accept help. Is it true?
They don't. I do. An Outlander. Chieftain of a Werak. It's stranger in the cut than I thought.
You're telling me.
You fight well. I am a Kree.
Thank you. I'm Aloy. I heard the White Teeth were missing two hunters. You look like you could leave if you wanted to, so...
I stayed because of the other. My Len. She snapped her leg descending the ice. I've bided my time keeping vigil, but now she must return to the Werak before they leave.
Is joining the White Teeth so important to you?
It's one of the great Weraks of Ban-Ur. Not so many great ones left now. I would go where my Lin went. I was her shadow on the snow, and she was mine. To be a runner with the White Teeth was everything to her.
You know this, my Lin, well.
Since our knees were always skinned. All my life. In a test to prove that we only need ourselves. That was my weakness.
Sounds like she was lucky for your weakness.
That's not the way she sees it.
Mylan won't let you help her, will she? Because of the rules of this test.
You're quick as a rockfall.
No, just used to being told what's forbidden to me.
She won't allow it. Won't take the medicinal plants I found or the food. Only what she can scrape up on hands and knees. I could get close when she was delirious. But now she's learned not to let me get close.
What's this ordeal supposed to prove?
That we have the strength of our ancestors. That we can survive as they did. When they came in search of a homeland, some were trapped against this glacier by a snowstorm. 4 days, 4 nights. After the storm cleared, the survivors sighted a tall neck, which led them up into Ban-Ur. Well, that's the story I learned anyway.
So let's get her back to the Werak.
All right. I've made a splint for her leg. Medicine for the pain, but I should warn you, she won't take them willingly. The law of survival...
Tribal law shouldn't keep us apart from the ones we care for.
Even if she cares more for the law. Come! Up!
I'd have to ditch something.
That's where we're going. Frozen glow from the iceberg.
It keeps many things.
But it won't have her.
Not if we can help it.
Aloy? Are you with me?
More up?
We're lucky. Handholds have thawed. Let's go.
There. She's passed out again. Between us, we can fight the machines off before they reach her.
Another tradition broken.
Take it from me. Gets easier the more you do it.
Be easy, Aloy.
I can feel her fever even in this cold. She shouldn't have been putting weight on this leg.
She is awake. This Outlander. You brought her here, Ikri? You think I went to the Nora homelands to find a spear to drive between us? I told you. The ordeal is mine, and mine alone. I will survive!
Which would you rather keep, Mylin? Your leg, or your pride? Because I think you're gonna have to choose.
Finish it. I know what you think of me. But I vowed you'd join the White Teeth. And you will. I will go back. Alone. No! Let me do this. Please. Let her.
Mylin, I hope you can forgive me someday.
I never accepted your help. It's the Werak you should ask for forgiveness. I didn't care about the Werak.
She'll understand. You saved her life.
You don't know the Benuk very well, Aloy. We have so many ways to express a grudge, and only one to accept an apology. I have to go my own way. I don't belong with them, who left her to die, and I don't belong with Ikri. I'll find a crack in this glacier, and I'll shout my grief into it. And the ice can keep it forever.
What should I tell them? The work
that I fell, and that she endured. Will you?
Returned. I expect you have something to say about this.
I do.
Then convince me what an outlander's word is worth.
I'm not up on all of the Benuk traditions. But I know what matters to you is that your laws are upheld. Going by the rules of your ordeal, she endured the 4 days and the 4 nights. She faced the extremes and survived. Seems to me that's what you wanted.
Just so.
Then by the law, my Len will wear our paint.
Outlander. So nothing of the other hunter? The one called Ikri?
She's gone. She sounded brave.
Her name will always be in my song.
You've survived another day, I see.
Outlanders know us as hunters and shop.
It was Dervahl. He tried to kill the Sun King.
I'm not going home. No.
Shitstorm Tour, Day 9.
I was setting up my tent right here when Wyatt's call came through. I came as fast as I could, but you'd already slipped into a coma. We never got a chance to say goodbye.
Forget about traveling light.
Apaka Shitstorm Tour, Day 9. I was setting up.
Look out below! Looks like one of those Banuk sculptures.